Welcome back with Amanda and Madame. Today, I'm here with, I love curry rice, and doggy legs for dinner. We were in, like, Taunting's den, like, playing with her race. I love curry rice. My friend, cool guy. Okay, stop, please. I'm not again. So, like, I just take it. Oh, well, stay. You send me here. Yeah, that was actually like a mistake with you. Is the video on yet? Yes. Sorry I haven't been making as much videos as I need to be. And yes, I know once a day is a lot for just this account. And I got a bit of stuff. This is still my main. I'm gonna be sending all the stuff back because this is a special page to me. It was my I don't know yet. Where we need to change. I want to whip your pets out. Do the. Do the bat ability. The bat ability is really funny. If like, you know what I'm saying, where you click on your head. Yeah, that is so funny. You know what I'm saying? Versus in the background are other people who really know. Well, I know them in their names, but like they're people and they talk. So they're gonna be in the background of the video. Not dumb dumb. Well guys, best friend of the tour. Yeah. Fires Arrow and Sky. Into Sky and Arrows turns into Firework. Firework is the best, most fitting thing for this. What should we do? This is so cool. Yeah, a tour of the den would be great. Guys, a tour of this one. This den. That's what he just said. Okay, hi, this is Adam Korea. I'm gonna do my FDN tour. Every den tour. FDN tour. FDN tour. Darn it. Guess I'll just make one. As you look courteously to in with team. Freaking! Okay, well, stuff. Just make the penguin again, the same penguin. Rosie Shy Bell. It's up. I got Jimmy Green. She was like, oh no. So then. Chief Shiru. Okay, Rose. Coach. No. Okay. Countess Shiru. Hey, let me go in. I'm clicking. Let me go in the whole thing. Okay, what? Where do you guys get cat ears? She's pretty spiked for cat. That's not very straight. No one here has a spike. And yes, they put spikes back in. Well, not like the super rare amazing spikes, but like the other spikes. Cat penguin! I guess we'll just use a clover blanket. And yeah, that looks fitting. And that. And I guess that's it. Okay. Want me to tell you about this game? This game right here.
You can do whatever you want.
Okay.
I need to get in this bag behind you.
While you're doing that, can I tell you about it? Well, this is a game called Animal Jam.
Mm-hmm.
And it's like you play as